today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah, how's the other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
No, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on, can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Good night for soup, don't you think? Lucas?
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy? Is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
I know. That's right.
Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me!
Mama!
Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you will.
Get away! I gotta find a way out.
Zoe, open.
Get away!
You can't keep me out.
Stop it!
I'll up and I'll fucking pull.
Daddy.
What's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
She is.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just going to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! He's gotten into you! I gotta find a way out.
Zoe, open the door.
Get away!
You can't keep me out.
Stop it!
Comes first is what I say. I don't like snakes. You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Come out and meet her, Zoe.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong. Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it. Go.
help? Why is this happening?
Well now, there you are.
Oh, you always did like hiding there.
Shut up! You ain't real!
Daddy.
I'd expect this behavior from Lucas, but not you. Smart enough to hide from me. I found you. No more running around. You're just being rude! Nah! Nah! Bye! Bye!